Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel, You She Talks. And today we are talking about White House correspondent Christine Fisher, who has announced that she is leaving Fox. We have more details in this regards. Please continue to watch this video and also subscribe to our channel. Let's get started. Christine Fisher, who has been White House correspondent for Fox News since 2019, announced Friday that she is leaving the network. She made the announcement on Special Report with Brett Baer telling the anchor, "This is my last live shot on my last day at Fox News and I have had an incredible run." She did not say what she would be doing next, but according to sources familiar with her plans, Fisher is going to CNN to cover space as a correspondent. A spokesperson for CNN did not, confirm this, however. Reporting from North Lawn of the White House, she said, "I started out 6 years ago on the early morning weekend shift. I made it all the way to White House, which is something that has been at the very top of my career list, bucket list, ever since I was a little girl. But I've realized that there are a few other things on that list that I would like to try to tick off." She went on to thank folks for trusting me with this beat and for giving me so many opportunities. "And Brett, it has been an absolute pleasure to work with you, the entire White House team, and everybody on the Special Report team as well." Fisher worked with Peter Ducey, who was named White House correspondent for the network in January after the network announced that Joan Roberts would shift to a daytime anchor role. So that's all we have in today's video. Please continue to watch this space for more informative videos. Thanks for watching us. You have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.